G'day mateys, and welcome back to the Down Under Gamer channel. It is the Down Under Gamer here, and we are back with episode 8 of our Imperium Universalis Rise of Rome Let's Play campaign for Europa Universalis 4. So obviously in our last episodes, we came through, we conquered a bunch of stuff as the Romans, which is what the Romans do. Obviously, we managed to get our heavy ship. I haven't got any names from you guys yet, so we'll leave it for another episode. So, guys, I am looking for a new name for our one heavy ship. Unfortunately, I don't have the tech to build them, so we captured that one in battle. So, looking for a cool name to give it, as that is obviously the flagship of the Roman Navy. So, this episode, we're probably going to look at taking... Nuceria. We're currently building our army up to our land force limit modifier, so we will probably split the army then, so that one can come in and take them, and then the other one can then bounce around and sort of fight their couple of allies. That said, what have we got? Too many military leaders, that's telling me. Okay, this guy's not too bad. So we'll probably drop our army maintenance down, and then we will get these guys drilling. And that said, I also picked the the expansion focus, which gave us an extra merchant. So at some point, we will probably look at building more trade ships and get them out into the northern Med, I believe it is. So apart from that, guys, as always, if you like what we're doing here on the channel, what are you waiting for? If you have not already, go and smash that subscribe button, drop this video a like, and leave your thoughts, tips, tricks, all that good stuff down in the comment section below. So let's get into today's episode. Just had a bunch of discoveries, did we? Oh yeah, that's nice. So if we have a look, Persia's still hanging in there, Babylon is getting huge. What do we have? Now, for those of you following the channel, I did promise a little while ago that we would be starting a brand new Let's Play campaign. We are looking at filming the first episode of that today. It will be a Total War Let's Play, so stay tuned for that one. Let's get a bunch of trade ships and we'll get those into the Northern Med. I can't build fleets there yet. And the Appian and Piscinian separatists will probably fire shortly, so we'll wait, take care of those rebellions before we go to war. Thank you. force limits? Oh, I am over my force limits. Aha. That's why. Okay. Locust plagues, huh? Oh, what's going on? Why have we dropped down to 31? 30 now? Do that, which gets them out of the way, because we were actually over our naval force limits with fires, so that bumps us back up a little bit. So I'm not really sure what sort of penalties I get for that, but well, now our money and our income are certainly looking a lot healthier now. Interesting. Let you come to their aid in their Germanic war over coming against. Sure. Can't wreck the Caldini. Thanks for me. Thank you. gets us out of that war. We save face with our allies. Let's drill some more. Few heavy ships. Okay, what about this? these guys. They've got two heavy ships. Could be our match. Alright, finally we're going to finish off Campania. Another allies came in. So we need to do Via Appia. So where are we? Rides. Okay. So we got 11, 2, 3. Sure. Alright, army maintenance and down. is looking like a beast at the moment. Expanded a little bit, which is good to see. Sparta hasn't done much. Ellis has, though. Athens has expanded. That's cool. Oh, wow. Carthage. My goodness. You are definitely going to be quite a challenge, aren't you? Comes anyway. On. Oh, that's right, because we are allied with these guys, I believe. So let's get rid of them. I've got to expand north eventually anyway. Does that work? So we got 422, 442, or 216. right, guys, I'm going to end this one here. We have, you know, obviously already taken Samnium. We've finished finally, after a much mucky about, we finally finished off Campania. We now have claims on the lower part in the heel of the Italian boot, so to speak. So we can begin that expansion next episode, and probably look at finishing off Etruria as well. So progressing quite nicely. So if we scroll out, you know, obviously Carthage is getting quite large by the looks of that. Oh wow, they've even got colonies over here on the border of Egypt. That's impressive. Persia, small but hanging in there. Babylon is a beast. Lydia is hanging on. What else have we got going on? Nothing major. There's been no real major change in any of the tribes or anything. Macedon's taken a province. Athens has expanded a tiny little bit. Sparta's taken... No, Sparta's actually lost a couple provinces. Wow. Well, that's interesting. But apart from that, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, smash that subscribe button, drop this video a like, and leave your thoughts, tips, tricks, all that sort of good stuff down in the comment section below. Apart from that, guys, I hope you all have an awesome day. Thanks for watching. Cheers.